What is going on today, viewers? Welcome to Project Jake Plays. You are watching episode 49 of Project Minecraft. But before we dive in, I just want to say, viewers, please do not forget to subscribe to my channel for PC gaming videos every single day. But enough of that, let's do this. I'm going to be hopping in here as fast as I possibly can, just so I can do this, because this is going to be a slightly longer episode, actually, maybe even longer. It could be an hour, who knows. Before we click away, I just want to say why. I'm going to finish my house, at least mostly. There's going to be a few things that I simply cannot finish today, and do not want to finish today, just so I can call it done for now. Things that definitely just need to be done now can be done now, and I can be done with the house for a while, because that's all my series has been for like 30 episodes, was this house. If you're crinkling, that's my little notebook here. I'm going to list everything I need to do in this video. So if you skip this video, I understand, it's going to be a long one. But basically, what I'm going to be doing in a rough order, no 100% particular order, is clear that lower level of my house. I'm going to walk over there with one hand. Clear that lower level of my house. I bet I can jimmy this notebook to sit on my lap somehow. Because I discussed how I don't like the lower level how it is. I'm going to make... I thought that was a creeper again. I'm gonna make this entire upstairs my bedroom. I'm gonna start clearing actually while I talk. Do I want this wall? I don't know exactly about that wall, so we'll just wait. Let's see what I need to do here. I need to get rid of those little random chests that are right here and in the floor. Those need to finally get out of here. I also need to, looking at my notes, patch up my attic a little bit. Won't take long, but it needs to be done still. That is strange. Oh no, I know what this is. That's that birch. I gotta do the birch trim then, and you can add that to my list. I'm gonna write that in right now, actually. I'll just call it trim. That's pretty much what it is anyway. So I need to move these crafting supplies into the crafting rooms in the tower. I need to complete the bedroom, which is gonna be on the upstairs level. Let's see. I hope I have enough leather. I guess I don't have enough sugarcane for paper. But I can at least get going on the bookshelves for the enchanting room in my tower. That doesn't need to be done right now either, because I don't even have an enchanting table. I guess I could. I just need to go get some obsidian, but... we're gonna litter this with torches for right now. So yeah, it's gonna be a long video. I know that it's not going to be something everyone's just going to jump right on to watch. Come on, get out of here. Jump onto watching. My videos are long enough as is, but like, it just needs to be done. This house needs to be livable. Done. What else? I need to make sure the torching areas are pretty good, because things have been spawning in my house. Let's see. This bottom layer is still not going to be like anything super definitive yet. Just because it's like, I just don't know what to do with it just yet. But it's not going to be something I'm worried about right now. So I need to do the lights. I need to patch up my attic. I need to do the birch trim. We're not going to be finishing the storage room downstairs. Though I'll probably put some more chests up just so I can clear out these miscellaneous junk chests I have in my house. But that's... that's pretty much it. But even if you don't want to watch me do all this today, before you click away one more time, I just want to say that's what we're doing here. But also in this video, I also want to take the time to discuss games that I will for sure be playing in the next few weeks, months, upcoming periods of time. For sure. Like, I've said a lot of things I would like to play on this channel, but for sure I can tell you some things that are going to be coming. Some of them are pretty brand new, because if you also did not hear... I'm gonna be upgrading my graphics card, if I could talk properly. Also, very, very soon. Actually, I can leave those there, because that's still birch trim. Updating my graphics card is not the only thing I'm doing, though, in case you missed it. I'm sorry, I say so much. I know it's bad. But I also am going to be getting... this monitor is... It works fine visually. There's no, like, dead pixels. But it doesn't... it's broken because, for whatever reason, I don't know how to explain it. If I think I might have said it before, but after a storm one night, I guess it got surged or something, but basically the best I can explain it is it only powers on once or responds to controls, whether it be on the TV or the remote. It only responds to controls or input, I guess, once per, I guess, plug-in is the best way to say it, meaning if I when I turn off my TV, like with my remote or the button on the TV, I cannot turn it back on until I unplug it and plug it back in. So it's not like broke, it's just like really inconvenient to use. I can get rid of, yeah, I don't need these. Well, I don't know, we'll see how that looks. So it's just like super inconvenient to use. But so instead of getting two more of the same exact TV, I'm gonna get three new monitors, just because they're not the absolute greatest anyways. I need to get rid of these. But yeah, let's just, oh, I'm gonna have to patch up this stuff too. Let's just jump into, you know, part of that conversation. So really, I've mentioned a lot of things I want to play. Like, I wanted to play Amnesia, I wanted to play Undertale. Undertale's not too old, but you know, a lot of things that are on my checklist are older games, because my graphics card isn't too outdated. It's the GTX 660, but I just, you know, I could play new games at ultra settings at down to like 40 FPS, but that's really not okay for me. I need my 60 FPS. I don't know what it is. I just need it. What am I looking for? I'm looking for the birch planks. I'm absolutely insane. Okay, even though I'm going to be clearing this out soon, they can just go in there. So, really, things are starting to change for as far as my playing goes, since I'm also going to be, I have so many spruce planks, and I'm funny. Since I'm also going to be upgrading my graphics card, getting three monitors, getting a 1080p 60fps face cam, that's a big deal. You can go, and I can place you there. And then, like that. Pretty sure that's gonna work. Oh, I don't even need the place. Yep, there we go. There we go. Don't even need to place that wood there. Does that make sense at all? Dwight scares me when he does. Whoa, ghost dog. So anyway, so things that I'm for sure going to be playing. The new Doom. Alright, that's also a few months old, it's not ancient. But oh, I was like, I left that chest in here, but I forgot there's no wall there anymore. It's not an ancient game by any means. But I really want to play that. I think it'd be super cool. I'm gonna do that probably pretty soon after I get my graphics card, so I'm not gonna wait till I get the face cam. And I said I'd be playing Resident Evil 7 very soon after I get my graphics card. But I lied, I'm gonna be playing it very soon after I get my face cam set up and everything. So that looks kind of funky, but we're gonna leave it. I'm sure I'll be able to make something of this room later. This room is not gonna be completed now, I'm not worried about it. But yeah, like, Resident Evil 7 is something I'm pretty excited for. I don't need these pieces here, that's too much. I don't think I have them like that in the other one. I didn't even pick it up. So I want to play Resident Evil 7 with a face cam. I'm kind of excited for you guys to see what I look like, I guess. I mean, it's kind of a weird thing to say, but like, I just want to know what the reaction is going to be. Like, I feel like I look like a pretty normal, kind of a nerdy dude, I guess. But I actually have blue hair, I promise you. I've had blue hair for about 2 months now. And I feel like that'll be either well-recepted or well-disliked. So, who knows? It's like a darker blue. Almost like a hint of green in the blue. And then, obviously, you know, after a few weeks of me not getting the dye refinished, it turns into a lighter sky blue, almost. And then, some people think it looks green when it starts to fade, but, you know. Okay, so, let me just go double-check again. If they got the bottom done before I work on all this trim up here. I guess I'll finish it down here though, which I started a while ago. So there's that. I didn't put it there because it looked funky with the stair. But that's fine, it looks very nice. This is about where I left. Oh yeah, I didn't know how at all I was gonna do this. What? That's not at all what my plan was. I need to craft some stuff. But yeah, so I want to play Resident Evil. I think I just said Resident Evil 7. I think I was saying that. I mean, what the heck's going wrong with me? I think I was just saying Resident Evil 4, because that's usually the only Resident Evil I talk about. But I was definitely meant to say Resident Evil 7. Oh, that's a bummer. That's a real bummer. Let me pick those up. Can I get them all? Yeah, I guess I got them all. So I want to play Resident Evil 7 with a face cam. I think that'll be awesome. I mentioned playing Skyrim to you guys, but I want to save it. Oh, that's why I didn't do it there, because that looks funky. You know what? Yeah, we don't need it there. Well, God, it's raining. Ever since that creeper blew up right here, I think it was last episode. That noise, man. I thought that was a creeper about to detonate, and I was like, what? I think that looks cool. It adds like a weird range of size detail, which is not normally there because things are not... Things are usually like an even set number of blocks wide in this game. So hopefully I'm making pretty good time right now, so it won't be too long of an episode. Dang it. Dang it, I'm gonna have to bite the bullet and build upwards. But, so Resident Evil 7, or Doom for sure, then Resident Evil 7. But what I was saying about Skyrim is, I'm not gonna play Skyrim now, but I want to play Morrowind. And you might think, Jake, that's an older game than you've played yet, you know? Like, that's your oldest, gonna be your oldest one yet. Come on, what are you doing? Just wait a second. Alright, Morrowind is one of those games. You know what? I don't even have to make a case for Morrowind being an ageless classic game. The thing is, I love Elder Scrolls games, and I use mods with them. And I've made Morrowind game genuinely looks better than Oblivion, okay? Like, I'm not messing around. Let me look at my list here. Yeah, I guess this is probably what I should be working on right now. My Morrowind game looks better than Oblivion, genuinely. I mean, to be fair, Morrowind originally, though the engine just isn't the... Jesus Christ. The engine for Morrowind isn't just the best engine ever, and if you don't know, it's the third game in the Elder Scrolls series. It's not the most optimized thing in the world. Sometimes there's frame rate issues. But, I mean, I've got my Morrowind modded to a 1920 by 1080p resolution, so to actually get the 16:9 ratio without screen stretching, like, it's genuine fit. My graphics are better than Oblivion. Oh, what I was saying. To be fair, Morrowind graphics are almost better than Oblivion. In some ways, they are for sure. Vanilla, just because the engine optimization, I guess, is the way I'd put it. You know, Oblivion is... That's not right. Oblivion is made in that special gaming era. It's a pretty wide little range of time, but it's like engines were getting more powerful. Right here, what's the best way to put it? The engine was getting more powerful, and the graphics were getting better, but they got better at different rates, so the graphics suffered a lot in games. You see it a lot in like PS2 games, kinda. I mean, PS2 games can have really good graphics and really bad graphics all mixed into one game, and it's just about engine optimization, you know? I'm not an expert, but that took way less time than I thought it would. That looks a lot better already. I like that a lot. But, yeah, that's just how it is. Should we do this up here? Yeah, that looks nice. So, my Morrowind, believe me, does look better than Oblivion. It's pretty great. Come on. There we go. Gotta sneak so I can't fall off here. I don't think I need the corner ones. I think that'll be good. Sweet, so that's done, pretty much. I'm not gonna worry about that now. I'm pretty sure everything's done fine. I'm gonna peek inside my lower level one more time, actually, just to be safe. Because I like to be safe, I don't like to be sorry. And I think I will leave this wall here. Doors, I guess I'll leave them until I decide for sure no. But right here, it's. I think this is fine. You know. Who cares? This is not... Oh, I don't have room for anything right now. Okay, decision time. I don't need this. Why is this here? But I do need... Oh, that's right. Beds are non-stackable. Well, that's two pieces of birch wood. That's fine. That'll be fine. I need to drop some stuff off. That's what I need to do. So I want to play Morrowind, third Elder Scrolls game. You know, overhaul. This. I got the Morrowind overhaul going. It looks fantastic. I love it. I love it. Love it. This is a really well-lit area right here. So I kind of want to play that. And I guess I should play Oblivion. I'll play Oblivion overhauled with mods too. I really play a wide range of games on this channel. But adventure games like that, RPGs, are something I would definitely love to be sort of part of. Just taking a sip of drink here. I'm like, man, I'm sorry. You guys know how I get. I get all over the place. But it was one of those shifts. You know, when I'm always like the happiest to record is when the shifts where I wake up at 5 in the morning and do truck at my local Walgreens and I work 9 to 10 hours. Today was only a 9 hour. But when I get off, I'm not even tired. I'm like, let's do this. Let's record. I am ready. So that's how today went. Where is... I have 4 crafting tables on me. There's another one. Oh, there's some stone in there. Neat. But I have so much spruce wood. I'm gonna go ahead and make a bunch of crafting tables for that little room in the tower. This is just kinda... What I kinda wanna get right now is get these chests out of here. Get them done. This is not done. This will take a little while. I can get this completely done in like an episode, don't worry. But it's not gonna be the next episode for sure. I'm gonna put all my junk in these up frontwards chests. And I'm gonna properly re-optimize the storage area that I showed you before. Right now, I'm just gonna condense and get rid of these miscellaneous chests. And get rid of these stupid chests in the floor. I feel like they're part of my freaking home at this point. So. Oh, I'm at the bottom level. The bottom two levels are undecided so far. I have no idea what I'm gonna be doing. I plan to have three levels. Three bigger levels. And then I realized I could do this totally different. So, up here... We're gonna, well not up here, but right up here is gonna be the enchanting room. Now, I want to get some of these books done today, or at least in this episode. I mean, I have a lot of leather, hopefully enough for the bookcases I need. You need 15, but I like more. I like it to look full, not just the 15 I need. Hopefully I have enough leather, if not, I obviously know where to get more. Right there, cows. But the sugar cane is something I have not been on top of, and I like this a lot. I like this a lot. But, yeah, I need to get bookshelves going at least to start. I hope I have wool, because I need more beds up here for this bedroom area. I know that for sure. And we're going to decorate in this episode also. Why are you so dark right here, bro? So anyway, in this mid-level, I'm not sure if I want this one to be the little crafting room. Where I'll have... I'm not going to put them here now. Because it's not worth me wasting the resources. Because I haven't gathered any resources in forever. It's just been build. But there's going to be like anvils and stuff. If I could stop bumping my mouse. Or maybe this level, this one should be the furnaces. And this entry one should be just the crafting one. I'm trying to think. It would make more sense to have the furnaces in the underground one. Yeah, we'll do that. It's I don't know. It might be a real nuisance though, to have like furnaces all the way down here, and then. Dwight, why are you dark? This is very concerning. Okay, well, I don't know what's up. But, like, it would make the most sense for my house. I kind of want that. I don't know what's going on. Maybe it's because it's raining outside and he's, like, bugged. I don't know, man. Be okay. This one's going to be the crafting one, okay? That's what we're going to do. So, what can we do? We could also have, like, brewing is something I never really got into. Around 1.4, it was, like, a pretty new thing. But, like, I need to think ahead, too. I'm gonna have, like, a brewing area. That could be, like, here, I guess. This can be, like, a kitchen. I always make kitchens in my house. So some people always do, like, bathrooms. And they'll do, like... I don't know. It's fun to decorate your house, like, more than you need it. Like, you obviously don't need a kitchen in Minecraft. You don't need a bathroom. You don't need to make, like, a TV or a living room area. But it's just what you do, you know? This is probably gonna be my kitchen. And down there might be the furnace. No, not down there's not going to be the furnaces. Let's just do this. This will be crafting. Or can this just be furnaces and this be crafting? No, this can be furnaces. This room, this floor is still going to be crafting for sure. But I'm going to need... I'm going to need anvils. I'm going to leave spaces for anvils. I don't need the anvils here now. That's fine. I'm good with that. That's fine. Let's see. How do we want to, like, decorate it? Do I really like that, though? I don't know. Okay, let's leave that half. Like that. Oh, that's why there's a missing one. Or several. So what if they were like this, and then from this half you see... Yeah, no, that's way better. Way better. The crafting tables look really nice in DokaCraft, too. They got, like, your tools hanging in there. It's just a really nice little thing. I like it anyway. So we can put some anvils in there, I guess. That'd be or the anvils can go there because we're gonna need anvils for days. Or you know what? It'd be cool if we had some we just had like two anvils there because we don't need a lot of anvils. You can repair anvils anyway. Or no, you can't. They just break over time. I forget. It's been a while. Anvils were something I never got into hugely also. But then we could do... In these corners, we could do armor stains, which would be super cool. I love that. With just, like... Probably leather and iron armor. And then... You know what? Down below, way down there, is where we'll put the armory. That's it. That'll be my armory. Because even though I have my mega storage room, I always do... my tools and armor in a different place. So, I think I showed that in my video also. I have my secret room going on. But I still have armor stands up in here for decoration. At least, maybe just leather up here, because it's like a little crafting area, but then the iron ones can go down in my armory, which would be cool. And if I get loaded in resources, which eventually, you know, you do, I could have diamond ones, but displaying diamonds is kind of a waste, I guess. I don't know. So yeah, that's a neat little plan. It's obviously not going to be done, because my iron resources are low. But we can definitely get something good going. And actually, while I'm here, I'm just going to... I only have 3 cobblestone, never mind. I was going to make more furnaces, but... Clearly I'm not actually going to do that. I swear, I just saw something like fall. I could have, actually. That could have been Dwight. Shoot. And furnaces, I always go overboard, so I need more than what I got. And eventually, you know, they're all filled with coal when you're, like, loaded rich. I never use lava buckets for furnaces. I can never bring myself to do it. And you might ask, why, Jake? That's, like, pretty much an unlimited resource. Yeah, it's pretty much an unlimited resource, but it's still, like... I feel like every lava source block I take cake and burn away in my furnace is just, like, less obsidian I can obtain in the long run, you know? That probably doesn't make a whole lot of sense to most people, but you know what? It's my game, okay? This is my world. This is Project Jake Plays, not Project You Play. And I hope I'm not actually sounding mean, because I'm not attempting to be. It doesn't matter. These can all just get thrown in here. No particular way. I also keep this weed on me, because... Is my helmet equipped? It is. I like my helmet off. Thinking I've been getting wrecked lately, so I'll leave it on. Because I'm sure I'll have to feed those cows soon. This can go here. Sticks, I always keep on me. Ladders, you gotta keep on you as well. I don't need this glass panes on me. You can go in here too. Same with you. And I'll keep each of those stacks just because I'm working around my house. I might bump something out or something. Who knows? It's just good to have. What am I doing? Dang it, I keep going to the downstairs one. Dwight, your like black texture is freaking me out right now. I don't know if you're broken or what. There we go. Oh, I've also got two furnaces down there with actual stuff in them. So this is something I gotta consider. My coal is pretty low also. I need to get more coal. Oh, there was stone in those. I forgot about that as well. Stone. My inventory hasn't been this clean in a long time. You guys may not believe it, but genuinely, I like a clean and organized inventory. I've just been trying to ignore it the past... Jesus! I've been trying to ignore it the past few episodes because I have, obviously, I've been really busy making my house not too fun. Oh, I missed one there. No! But yeah, so I'd like to play the Elder Scrolls games. I'm not going to play Arena or Daggerfall or Redguard or any of the other ones. I'm just going to play main series 3, 4, 5. The ones that really matter. The other ones matter. But Morrowind itself is pretty dated these days. But that being said, it's still very enjoyable for people who care about the lore. If you care about a game, you'll play it no matter how old it is. But Arena and Daggerfall are almost so much so that it would just be pointless. If people really want me to, I would totally do it. I don't have them on Steam. I do have them downloaded. Do not ask me from where. Because I did not buy the discs. Just please don't ask. But, Dwight, for real. I don't know what it is. I swear it has something to do with the rain. There was only 6 coal in both those furnaces. That's sad. Okay, where is this 6 coal gonna go? So this is the one I come up. We're gonna put it in that one. Just so I know. And then, geez, I guess we should... You know what, nah, that's pretty much fine. With my furnace rooms, I like to go all the way to the ceiling. But, like, I think this will be good. Yeah, it's just enough. Okay, 5, 10, 15, 17, 18. 18 is good. An even number of furnaces is always a good idea. A lot of times you have to do, you know, 18 stacks of, like, stone at once or something. You know, it happens all the time. So this is also another room that's, you know, what I could do is, you know, in this room I got my leather armor stands. In these corners I have my iron or something. You know, I'm not fully decorating now. This isn't a minor details video. I'm not going to make this a huge... It's already been half an hour, Jesus. Going to get going. It's not going to be a hugely long episode for the sole purpose of me doing every little thing. It's just for me to get what I can consider done and happy with. So, that being said, this chest has been driving me crazy for far too long. I'm going to try and get these out in a particular order. There was some crafting tables there. An order of somewhat importance. Those are kind of important, aren't they? That's good. Okay, yeah, let's just... This is my dirt chest, and that's fine. At least for now it is. What's in the top one? Stone. What's under there? More stone for some reason. That's not very organized, but here you go. More stone. I'll go ahead and put the cobblestone in here. Crafting table, furnaces. We're going to leave those wood there. And the top one, that's going to be more stone, I guess. That's also stone. There's too much stone. It'll be so much more organized. It really will, I promise. Those can go in there too, actually. And why not flint, bow and arrows? Sure, why not? I'm actually gonna put this. What's that oak? What's this down here? That's the dirt. So in this chest, I'm gonna put these doors. I'm also gonna put these saplings and some of these sticks. That's good. That's good for this load. Oh, I should finish up with this chest first, shouldn't I? So I got some sugar cane that I can make into paper. I forget how you do it. It might be the actual sugar. It's just been so long for me. Oh, I don't need this. Yay, disc corner is free. It's probably gonna get mobs to spawn, so... Well, wait a second here. Here's that torch. That's good. That looks good. I hear skeletons burning outside in the sunlight. Actually, I need this chest too. I'm going to need to be making some chests. Was this the one? Dang it, I lost it. That was the one. I must have missed it. That's going to go there because I'm going to need that for bookshelves. Sure, you can go there. Why not? I thought I put the furnaces in. This one. I must have had two separate stacks going. You can go in there. You can go, actually, just because I know there's a stack in here. Bucket. Buckets are useful. I'll put them in. I don't know. This is all temporary again. I'm roughly organizing so I can find it all later, but it's definitely just getting like compressed out of these areas. Okay, let's get all the dirt we can, since we definitely have a dirt chest going. You accumulate dirt so fast, it's pretty fun. That was being sarcastic. That was sarcasm as well, because I had perfect amount just for that dirt. Is there no dirt in here? Dang, ruined. I was being sarcastic because... you run out of places to put dirt. You eventually just start getting rid of dirt. Like, you really do. Once before, I had a multi-tiered storage system where I had two or three double chests for each item. And it's really useful for, like, building materials, but I'd have to have, like, a different system to where I had different areas of my home for, like, different items that would need multi-tiered systems. Not gonna get into that now. For sure, just not now. A lot of fences, a lot of birch stuff. That's good. Birch is good, dang it. I might as well fill up my torches. Might as well. Oh, you know what? This is the dirt chest. Shift clicking is your best friend in Minecraft, that's for sure, though. Okay, what do we got up here? Here's the spruce. The spruce I'll keep in the same place here. Oak fence. This is kind of an everything. I think I just put spruce logs in here. I don't really care. Just get it all out of my inventory. It'll get managed soon, do not worry. And I really mean it when I say it's gonna take me like one episode to finish the storage room. When I have it planned out, it really should only take me like one episode, for real. Dwight, come over here, you weird, toned out, gray thing. Cutest channel mascot ever. This is like a monumentous event, folks. You're seeing it here. This is finally get- I put the stupid planks I was gonna keep- Dang it. You're seeing it first here, Jake doesn't know what he's doing. Ugh. But yeah, What was I gonna say? Regardless, it's about time I'm filling this in here. Yeah, it actually looks weird now. It's like, it looks like there's something missing. But that's because I left it for so long. We're really getting there. Oh, I gotta find some wool for extra beds around here. And you know what? I'm gonna also be doing, like... You know, I gotta have, like, a nightstand thing going. Actually, bookcases would work well for that. I can put bookcases up in there. You know, like I said, decorating is gonna be... You know, not today's top priority. Furnishing... Yeah, decorating... It's pretty much the same thing, but you get what I'm saying here. I'm not gonna go all out. There's just stuff I need to get done. Enough to at least have a decent tier going for my special episode 50. That's really all I'm asking for right now. The apples and the diamonds, the goods. I almost ate an apple. That would have been bad. That would have been real bad. But I don't think I have any wool, so I'm gonna have to find a huge thing of sheeps. That's for sure. Diamonds in that one, apples in that one. It's always been like, you know, I've always joked in this world about my apples, but like it's always been like an inside joke for me. I keep my diamonds and my apples in my bedroom because they're valuable. And this is not where I store stuff anymore. I have to go to the actual right place. Wow. I suck. Okay. Oh, wait, I need those sticks. Well, I can take those. That's fine. Oh, here we go. We got some stuff. Torches, why not? I'll keep the extras. Okay, let's look at my list here. I cleared the lower level. I just gotta fix some torches in there, so I'll check this off. Bedroom upstairs, not quite done. Bookshelves for tower, no. Crafting room, yeah, pretty much for right now. Miscellaneous chests, done, for sure taken care of. Attic, I'll do that right now. Lights, after the attic. Windows, it's like... I'll look around again, but I'm pretty sure I've got all the windows I want or can have that look good anyway. Birch trim, I just added that, but I also just finished that. So right now, we will get some cobblestone. I'm not going to be able to find anything I just stored. We're going to get some birchwood planks. And we are going to get some cobblestone. That's stone. Cobblestone, cobblestone. Okay. Pretty sure all I'm gonna need is cobblestone, but who the heck knows at this point, really? And what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna make this at least not 100% garbage, even though it's like 100% garbage. We're gonna do what we can, put it that way. Oh god, like I really don't wanna freaking. Break that away. I'm trying to mine with a freaking axe. Do I really have to fill that all in? Can I just like screw it? I mean, it's an attic. Technically, real houses do have insulatory space like that, so it's actually more realistic. That makes me feel better about it. I'm just gonna do the bordering parts here. Looking a bit better, you know, there's obviously some more stuff I can fill in, but we're gonna get it done to call it done. Oh, Jesus Christ. We're gonna get it done to call it done. So back to the discussion I keep interrupting myself with. Or interrupting myself from, I guess. Morrowind, you know, overhauled with mods, looking really good. Definitely on my list. So that being said, Oblivion, and like I've mentioned, Skyrim for sure. As far as newer games, Resident Evil 4, definitely expect. Doom, also, really gonna play that. Looks pretty awesome. And there we go. There's that. We're going to fill in that kind of deal right there. That's just the worst part. I think everything else is like, I can deal with it. You know, like it's manageable. And what we'll do is start toning this down. I don't need this here anymore either. What is that doing there? Let's just, I was gonna start placing more, but let's just get rid of these before we start placing them. But yeah, what's some other things? You guys have requested Ark Survival Evolved or whatever it is. It's like the freaking, I don't know, it's like dinosaurs or something. Oh, interesting, they give off light when they're on the ground. That explains a lot. It must be a torch on the outside because of the weird lighting that happens with the stairs. But that's okay. So this doesn't look, this actually looks a lot better than it did. It actually looks like it has more room, because now instead of just looking like randomized, like unoptimized space for like walking through, it just looks like a place that I could enter. It actually looks like a space now. Like I said, it's optimized for at least walking through, with designated heights and such. It now, it actually looks bigger because it doesn't look like it was just an accident. And what the heck, I guess I'll have to place some here. I think technically on the ones that are stairs I won't be able to place one on, but most of these, I think this is just the cobblestone layer, so I'm not worried about it. No, right there, yeah. There we go. So this looks less like garbage, more like something that is actually okay. So attic, done. While I fall down this ladder, I'm going to cross this off my list. Attic. And now I'm going to finish up doing the lighting that I can in my house, because this is also a little bit randomized. No. What I need to do before I do that is actually go out and kill some sheep. I need to get some... Man, it's a really good feeling when your inventory is this clean. I need to get some wool. Bad. Like, really bad. So what we're going to do is we're going to go to sleep. Oh, my bed's up here now. I'm going to take this stairway. I hardly... Come on. I hardly take this stairway anymore. But we're going to go to sleep because it looks like the sun's setting. I'm going to get some Mountain Dew. Yummy, that is delicious. There's coal there. How did I never notice that? I'm sure I noticed, but I just didn't care. But, really what I need the, wool for is making some beds, and I have to do that first so I can, place lighting well around objects that are in my bedroom. Oh, you know what? I'm going to get this too. Like I said, this is something I got to get going. Instead of going to place all this in a chest, we're going to place it here and grow more. Can I grow in there? No. Coolio. Coolio. This is all grown. I guess I might as well. That worked out well. Might as well get, oh dang it, harvest, they get this harvested if I could talk. So it will grow back and make more. Mm-hmm, that's pretty nice. I'm gonna place those there because those were not planted for whatever reason. Little chicken laid an egg in there. Hey, Dwight looks normal. I'm guessing it was like because of the rain. He might have teleported outside my house for a second into the rain. And now that he's outside, it's like, or maybe that because he hopped in the water, it's fine now. I'm not sure. There's skeleton remains. I don't want the bone and the arrow right now, but I'll take that XP because I lost all mine when the creeper blew me up. I was pretty good. I had like my level was like in the 20s, I believe. So we're on an adventure to find some sheep, which should not be hard. Actually, just that way, I've found hordes of cows before. I'm sure there are some sheep spawned in. I'd be really surprised if there were not. So that's cool. I don't think the pace of this episode is too horrible. There were a couple of other games that I also was thinking that I really would like to play, and that I know I would enjoy playing for you guys. A lot of the older ones I've played before still are standing, such as like the Portal games, you know, Undertale, like I already just mentioned today. There's one. Dwight, why did you have to teleport in the middle of my freaking swipe? God, you suck sometimes, but I love you, man. You know what I should have brought? I should have brought the shears, and I would be getting way more. But we've come this far. So look, it doesn't even matter. I'm gonna get a ton here. The meat is nice as well. Now it's 3 per bed, so there's a bed. And the other beds are gonna be singly placed, not one next to each other. So I've almost got enough for 2 beds, but I think I'm gonna want to get like 3 or 4 at least. Even if they won't all fit, it's good to have beds. Here's a lot of sheep, so I'll definitely have more than enough. Even though they're just sheep. I was totally right. I totally called it. I said, out here there were hordes of cows, there should be hordes of sheep, and I freaking nailed it, because there's hordes of sheep over here. But I also have to remember... What the heck? It was like the wool disappeared under the earth. I'm gonna have to remember that. There's coal deposits over here. So that's cool. That's stuff I need. Thank you. I cannot believe I'm like beating myself up over how I forgot how to make paper. I forgot how to make a book. I'm ridiculous, I know. It's just been so long, you know? Been a long time since I had to worry about that. There's another one. And so I have 15. How about... Yeah, I have 15. There's one over there. I'd like enough for 6 beds at least. That'll be good. Nope, there's there. So I only need one more after I kill these two. And there's a lot of coal here. But I don't want to get it right now because my diamond pickaxe literally is about to break. Because I'm irresponsible and don't mine anything. I need one more. One more, come on. One more sheep. Gotta be one. Yeah, there you are. Your friends are just gonna watch you. They're not gonna get killed. They're just gonna watch you get slaughtered. I got a lot of raw mutton, too. Which will save me, you know, at least a few more nights before I have to worry about breeding my cows, which is just more garbage you guys have seen me done too many times before I did anything of real consequence. I always like when little blocks like that spawn in your world. It's like, it sucks because it's non-immersive, but like, it's just neat how things work. Hopefully I'm going the right way, though. What are we even at here? 48 minutes, Jesus. I didn't even realize it was this long. You just get so sucked into the game. I've had worse commentaries on like 15-minute videos, though, so I'm not too worried about it. If you've stuck around this long, that's really great of you. Thank you so much. I appreciate it. LOL, am I lost? No, that's my house. I just overshot it a little bit. I knew something was up. Oh, I didn't. Yeah, I went far that way. Okay. I still know what I'm doing here. That's something else. And the sheep right here, of course. Every time. I cry every time. So what we're going to do is we're going to furnish the bedroom. We're going to, for the most part, I want bookcases in my bedroom, but the enchanting room takes priority for the bookcases right now. Which is also not going to be this episode, just sometime casually soon. So, what I should actually at least do right now is get some of that coal in some furnaces to cook this food, because that's actually important. And then I need wood to... Do I have wood? Yeah, I do have birch wood. But I would like... I guess I should keep that. Well, I have obscene amounts of spruce wood, so I might as well use this... Gonna go to the top stair, or top level of the tower, because I remembered this time. That's it, right? Yeah. If it would work, there we go. No. No. What's going on? There we go. Okay. Oh, I wanted to put this in the oven. In the oven. That's the one with coal in it right now, so I'll do this one. Wait. Yeah, there we go. You get slightly more, and you get one less. So that's cooking. That's pretty cool. Things are really taking shape. My plans are a lot better. I cannot get across that way. What am I doing? My brain is fried. I've been playing too long. Blarg. So there can be a bed here. And so that means there can be a bed here. They're just little guest beds. And you know what I can do? I'd like to put bookcases up along there. But what I can do for these guys is maybe just place something like that. For like a little nightstand type deal. No. Not working out. That's alright. I can. That does give me an excuse to place torches right on them, though. Okay, so we'll place another one there. And there. Again, I'm not trying to be symmetrical. Those two just happen to work out well. And so this one can be more towards. Is that like really obtrusive? No, I think that's fine. And then this one can be close to this one, I guess, because that's how it worked. Or I guess here is good enough. I don't know. I don't know if I like them all against the wall. It's just, like, weird. Well, maybe those two work. But think, you know, if I ever do have my friends playing this server, or not server, but you know what I mean, world, we're going to want to sleep all kind of in the same area, but we should all kind of be centralized, I think, is the best way to put it. Huh. I don't know what I'm doing, but I don't think it's too bad. I'm not trying to sleep, I'm trying to eat. Jesus. Now it's like really symmetrical, so it's like not really what my plan was. How about that? Kind of strange, but here's the master bed at least. For me. You know what I could do? Oh, this is gonna be. It's gonna really differentiate things here. Just for there, just there for now. Temporary, like most things I've done in this world are temporary. Oh, you know what? Never mind. I can't place a bed on a half slab. Forget it. Forget it. Well, maybe it wouldn't look too bad with half slabs around it still. But I need spruce half slabs real quick. You'll see what I'm talking about. What I'm talking about. Do I have them made? No, I don't. That's fine. I don't care. Okay, so. Jeez, 54 minutes. That's probably more than enough. Definitely more than enough. Let's just see how this looks. I think that's neat. And then we could do something like this for like nightstand deals. I think that looks rad. I like it. It looks different. I've not seen anything like this done. Not exactly. Not quite. How did I do that? I can't place a torch on there, so I just place them here, I believe. I think that works, and that way I can have my floor lit up, but it's not just, like, thrown around. It's, like, actually kind of dynamic here. I think it's a little dim here. It's convenient that it's nighttime. Oh, I'll put one here. And one here. And that way this one can go kind of a little more there. As well as this one here, because that spot right there is kind of dark. And hopefully it's pretty still well lit in here. It looks strange, I know what you're thinking, but just picture you playing with seven friends, or let's see here, six friends, I guess seven, because this two people can actually sleep here. You know, pictures of playing with seven friends all in one world. This is a pretty cool little sleeping area that doubles as my personal master bedroom. I can put my bookshelves there and there, and then here I can have my little chest. Realistically, my diamonds are not going to remain here. It's just another temporary thing, but I do want to. I am going to keep my apples here. My apples are going to remain up here by my bed. Some bookshelves can go there. So I can just put my little apple chest here. And I'll throw my diamonds in there too, because why not? So, lighting I think is pretty much good. There's just this tiny little area right here I'm a bit worried about. What can I do about it? What can I do about it? How about a tastefully placed crafting table? That does not have a torch on it because that's not working. I swear there was like a way to place a torch on a crafting table by means of like trickery. If I just sort of. I don't know. Maybe I'm not being, like, thoughtful enough about it. It doesn't work, though. It just doesn't work. If I put torches up there, can I fake it and sort of help this out? I don't know. I hope so. This, I think, is good for now. If things continue to spawn, then we'll really be worried about it. But it hasn't happened the past few nights. Maybe that's just because I'm here. Again, I'm not 100% on this thing. I'll throw torches there. This area's a bit dark. No. I don't really want to put torches up here, but looks like it's the best option. Oh, and by the way, I use glowstone usually when I'm farther, so like torches everywhere, I know. It's just kind of what happens when you have an open house like I do. But it's probably going to be replaced with glowstone, so I'm not too worried about it. But I like this a lot. You know, picture seven friends and you coming over here and sleeping. This is a nice strategical place. And if you're still confused about what's going on here, I'm going to have bookshelves going right there and there and there. So let's take a look at this list while I just hop in this bed. Looks pretty cool. Lights, check. Windows, I'm going to windows check. Bookshelves for tower, bedroom upstairs. I did the bedroom. So now what I really want to do is start making a few little bookshelves, and I'm only at 59 minutes, so hour long, could have been extremely way worse. Episode 50 is going to be a house tour, and it'll be a short episode. Don't worry, you guys deserve a short episode after this thing. So, what was I going to do? Oh yeah, I was going to real quickly try to remember how to do the what's it called, how to make a book. Dang it, here we go. Okay, that's right, that's how you do it. Okay, it just took, that's kind of what I was thinking, it just took me a sec. So we've got paper, and then we've got, like, leather downstairs. I really gotta... I don't know. Whatever. I need to keep... Oh, you know what? I got half a table right here. Do I have more? That's all I have on me? Oh, I think I just placed the other ones in... No! I think I just placed the other ones in here. Yes, I did. You need crafting tables in your storage area. You just do. Somewhere. You just do somewhere. How about right there? That's just fine. Well, okay. Now that I'm thinking about it, that's actually better. It is less obtrusive that way. Dang it, you stupid. I guess it's not that thing's fault. It's my fault. But how do I do this? This I do not remember. I don't remember if it's like... Oh, you know what? This might be it here. I just tried to drag one piece of leather across three spots. Nope. I don't remember. I'm probably gonna have to Google that, not gonna lie to you. But what I'll do is just drop that off. That off. This is my dirt chest, okay? I'll drop that off, those. And you know what? These can all go right back in this. Nope, this chest. And then I guess... I don't know. I guess that's pretty much it, guys. I'm going to go probably harvest some more sugarcane just because I'm in this episode. It's going to be long anyway. I'm probably going to breed those cows too now that I think about it. Sugarcane's not at all ready. I don't even have enough to probably breed all of these cows. But we're gonna do what we can. Oh, I'm getting stampeded now. I'm just gonna start spamming through all of them. Because it's not gonna work if they've already been activated to breed. There's also XP to be collected here. Oh, maybe I do have just enough for them, but there's still some I definitely haven't gotten. Come on, I know there's some of you somewhere. Nope, I guess that's it. Not too worried about it. So I'm gonna get a few more sugar cane, because that's what I gotta do. Gotta get them bookshelves going. That looks funny. It says sugarcane's plural still, but there's clearly only one in my hand. Triggered. That's weird. It's growing... I mean, obviously, I always break them in the middle so that it continues to grow. I don't have to replant the base one. But that's definitely, like, texturizing weird. It's rendering weirdly. It's, like, growing, but it looks like it's a base level coming right out of the ground. Doesn't that work? Did it over there again. I don't know. Whatever. So I think, guys, we are pretty much done. Again, there's gonna be more furnishings when I'm more resource savvy. There's gonna be paintings and such. Oh, I forgot about these torches in here. Actually, I kind of need these here because there's absolutely nothing in this room yet. So it's not gonna be 100% completed a mansion tour next time, but it's gonna be more than enough to say, look at this. This is where I'm at. I can comfortably and not feel guilty about quitting here and not feel like I have an unfinished thing here totally before next episode when I go do some, not next episode, but episode 51 when I do some... Okay, hello. Hello, Mr. Enderman. I guess we're going to end this thing with an epic battle here. You want to be in the screen cap? Oh my god. I'm, like, terrified. That's really bad. I've... That's scary, dude. I have genuinely never been attacked by one before. I mean, it's one thing when you're in the end and you start, like, hitting them all, but, like, one has never, like, just come at me like that. I've always just steered clear of them. Like, I leave them alone, they leave me alone. What the heck, though? I'm scared. Dude! Oh my god! Dude! Please leave me alone. Your hunger goes away so fast when you're in combat. That's kind of annoying. I want to get another screenshot. Alright, I'm taking this outside, buddy. We're getting out of my house. That is for sure. I'm done with this. Like, you suck, bro. Yeah, come at me. It sucks that the dogs don't get him. Yeah! Boy, didn't even get an Ender Pearl, though. Well, okay, that was interesting. Let me just double check my list one more time. Let me go ahead and get rid of this bad boy. We're gonna plant this egg. And plant? You don't plant eggs. But I feel so good, guys. I feel good. I'm gonna end it right here. Next episode, we're definitely going to be probably exploring a little bit or mining. Probably both, actually, both. We're going to probably explore out, look for new mine stuff, or they'll just go down back here later. Not next episode, episode 51, I mean. Episode 50 is going to be a mansion tour. If you've watched this whole thing, thank you so much. If not, don't worry, I totally understand. Maybe you watched it 10 minutes every day, who knows. But I'm going to go through my list real quick. yep, that's... Do I hear another Enderman? I don't know. But that's pretty much it, guys. I'm going to go ahead and end the episode. So, thank you so much, viewers. It's been an honor playing with you today. I hope you enjoyed my gameplay as well as my rambling during the super-duper long episode. Hopefully, today's just a little bit better than when you clicked on this video. But that being said, be sure to subscribe and check out tomorrow's PC gaming video. So, thank you for watching, viewers. I really appreciate it. It has been real.